How are y'all doing? I'm so happy to be here today, if you can't tell, man. I'm here today because last year I competed in the Telluride Blues competition, and they sent me here again. So I get to play here again with Telluride Blues thing. I'm just excited to play some bass for you guys. Thank you. I'm gonna start off with an instrumental harmonica. So. I just wrote this song recently when I was in Boulder watching the class inequality walk by right in front of my eyes. It's called the Boulder Bloom.
So he made the street his home, Boulder.
and come. But she's got a certain wiggle room that make a drunk man lose his mind. Shotgun. Thank you. consume me. Lord, I know you're gonna try. Thank you so much. All right. I'm gonna skip around on my set list a little bit. I'm gonna do this new song I wrote called "Oranges Are Hard." This is on my album "In the Hot Seat." Going over the merch table, it's for sale. All right, here's "Oranges Are Hard."
First frost, sending on away. Where she's going, man, the muscle shows. Doc's down there escaping the cold. She come on home when the snow is gone. And I'm waiting on water to boil. It feels like it's taking longer than normal. The coffee and chili won't keep me warm. Well, this fireplace is on my face. Warm food on my plate, the dog on my feet. It ain't enough, ain't enough for me. Pumpkins all bad and the garden won't fly with a first frost. Send a baby away. Where she's gone now, the muscle shows. Doc's down there and escaping the cold. So come on home. Where the snow is gone, it's playing the back watching. baby, this morning. Lord, I'm gonna put you wise. Well, I'm gonna tell you about my Lord. Lord, surprise, our love is over. Lord, won't you be my casual friend? Well, come on and shake my hand. Never make love again. Well, she asked me for a cigarette. I gave her my last pound now. Well, she took one long drag and she began to smile. Love is over. But you'll be my casual friend. Well, come on and shake my hand. Never may love again. You're trying to drive me lately like your automobile. Lord, love is over. But you'll be my casual friend. Well, come on and shake my hand. Never make love again.
This next song is about my cabin that I just left in Ohio to be on tour for all this. I left my cabin back home and my dogs and stuff are with my mom. They're safe, but I got rid of my house and I'm just traveling now in a teardrop trailer. So this is a song about my 400 square foot cabin.
I live in a 400 square foot cabin, window through the side. With his Christmas lights wrapped around the pole that I stole from a vape shop going down Ohio. Well, there's a torn up couch, it used to be white. I had one dog, and then I had fries. Well, I got two cats to get rid of the mice, but I just keep them outside. I'm in spite of myself, like John Prine said. We step outside, can't get out of my head. So I smoke more than what went there. champions can play a country and sing it blue. Well, I don't know about you, but I'll get there one day. A brand new hat from Mama Lily and brand new guitars from Paul Pitt. There's a brand new gun from my brothers to hold. The rest I'll spend on you. I'm a part of myself, like John Prine said. We'll step outside.
Make some noise, Ohio. Yeah. Yeah. Alright, so here's the question. Sorry, guys. I want to thank Telluride Music Company for supplying me with some new harps, too.
Misery.
This next song is called Roses. It's on the new album.
Yeah. Lord, here we come. Well, I'm thumbing my way to Telluride. $1 million highways we run. Speaking for the teachers, speaking for our home, speaking for my brothers, speaking for all the folks on dope, speaking for all the people that don't care or don't know, speaking for myself, let me go home to Palisade Beaches. They're the sweetest things that I've seen. They're the sweetest things that I've seen. Well, I get them off the Colorado River, just off of Highway 6.
This next song is called Blues Piling Up. Hold on, actually, I'm gonna do that one last. I'm gonna do this next song called Springtime. Not even used to having set list really, so this is kind of special.
And you, baby. You know what are your plans in a day of week. Yeah. When you start to drown, I'll make the sun shine through the clouds. It's a low down shame to be poor. Well, a rich man ain't gonna go to heaven. No, a little poor man's got a hard way to go. Well, it's a shame to be rich. No, it's a low down shame to be poor. Blows his horn. Lord, gonna be there when St. Peter blows his horn. Lord, it's hard to tell, it's hard to tell when a poor man's lost his home.
Songs for you guys. Thank you so much. I'm sorry. It's crazy. I looked down 1 second and like there's like five people in here, and then I looked up after a song and just three people. It's awesome. Thank you, Telluride Blues and Brews, so much for having me. Thank you so much. Thank you.
She wasn't big enough to carry it. You gotta give her honeymoon. Him and the rain cloud. You gotta get behind on you. In the rain cloud. Well, choppity chop, cause the heck in the woods. You gotta meet me by the ball down tree. Shovel some dirt upon a coffin lid. And I know they'll come looking for me, boy. I know they'll come looking for me. You gotta get behind on you. I'll dig a way to China with my silver spoon while the hangman fumbles with the noose. Yeah, the hangman fumbles with the noose. You gotta get behind the noose. In the morning, you gotta get behind the noose. Stir my brandy with a nail. You gotta get behind the you in the morning and cloud. Gotta get behind the you in the morning and cloud. Well, the rampaging sons of the widow James, Jack the Cutter and the pockmarked kid, had to stand naked at the bottom of the cross and tell the good Lord what they did. Yeah, they tell the good Lord what they did. You gotta get behind the you. Thank you.
guys so much. My name's Bill Waters. I'll be seeing you around the festival. I'll be here until Monday. Just stop, say what's up. Yeah, Dayton, Ohio, from Dayton, Ohio, man. Where's my Dayton, Ohio people at? One more time. Thank you guys so much for coming all the way out here. I appreciate it. Peace. Oh, check out the merch booth, too. Check out the merch booth. I got a bunch of hand-block-printed t-shirts and totes and new CDs and shit. Thank you.